Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Star Wars Empire at War. Last we left off, we followed up on the data we got from Adzeri. We had Han Solo plan some stuff on cargo ships heading to Tarkin's base. Then we infiltrated Tarkin's base, or we boarded it, and we used the EMP to kind of knock out the fleet. We apparently rescued Admiral Akbar. And now we basically threw Chewie and Han Solo into like a container and shipped them off to Cardia, where they're going to have to do a mission for us. So that's where we're going to start right now. Handle with care. Han Solo and Chewbacca have once again found themselves performing yet another dangerous assignment for the Alliance. This time, it's infiltrating a heavily fortified Imperial city on foot. Their goal is to find the schematics that the Empire has annexed. Recovering these schematics may just be what the Alliance needs to get the Mon Calamari back into the fight. Han and Chewie must work together to navigate the city, avoid or neutralize the Imperials encountered, and reach the supply dock, where they can recover the plans and steal a ship to get them off-world.
How did I know she'd ask us to do this? I know it's hot in here. Try not to breathe so much. Ow! Chewie! You okay? I think we've landed. Sounds like we're clear. Help me with this door, will ya? No amount of money is worth this. We're in the middle of an Imperial city. How are we ever gonna find the schematics? Looks like the storage area is our best bet. You said it, Chewie. I've got a bad feeling about this, too. Looks like we'll have to be a bit creative in how we get over there. There's no way we're getting close to the storage area with those active. Let's look for a way to shut off the power.
So this is a pretty fun mission. It's like a mix between... It's basically a stealth mission. You know, you like slowly take control over things. I do not know if these spawn units. I think they do. We have the turrets here. We have vehicles. We can like commandeer. We can commandeer vehicles, which is very cool. Capture vehicles.
Yeah.
We're going to use that a lot. There is... As you can see here, a very specific vehicle I want to capture. Here is the battery. What is it called? Generator? Power generator for the turrets. We need to get there. So, I think...
When do we get paid?
After destroying these, there are some places where we can get healing pods, I think.
Loud and clear.
I don't quite remember.
You guys want to help me out here?
Else.
Can you give me a hand with it?
Those troopers. Sorry.
Troopers should be easy pickings with the right weapon.
That's true. All right, now let's save the game. We're gonna go Rebel 12.
I hear you.
Okay.
Can't argue with that.
This is what we're gonna do.
Going in closer. That looks pretty good. You guys want to help me out here?
I guess. Well, yeah.
Let's go.
So we have the dynamic duo here. Oh, zoom out a little bit, please. It's shooting down all the Imperials with ease. I'm not sure if these produce units. Just in case, I'm going to wipe them out. Just double check that. I think that's good. There are a lot of Imperial Stormtroopers here.
Can you give me a hand with this?
Shoot this down before they reorient themselves, please. Come on, man.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Okay.
Come on.
Now, I think we have some ATSTs.
Let's go.
I mean, a massive amount of Imperials. It's too many for us to handle.
I hope there's a cantina over there. Great, the middle of nowhere.
Ugh, that's a bit too many to take head on. Let me shut them down before you move in, Chewie.
Shut what down? Oh yeah, they're sending ATSTs towards us, I think. But just two of them. I think.
Let's take them out, Chewie.
Go here.
I hope they've built a cantina here.
Hopefully we can take out the stormtroopers before the ATSTs arrive. Yeah, we're shooting them down. No problem. Okay, so this is going to go there. I want both of them close to each other so that, like here.
Got it.
Sprint. Okay. And you grab this one, shoot this down. Shoot that down. And I think we're in a pretty good spot. I'll save after I wipe this out. It means that there are fewer ATSDs patrolling, I think. Not sure. So far, I think we've been doing an okay job.
What's on your mind?
Now, these are vehicle turrets, I think. Anti-infantry. So I think, honestly, that the...
Concentrating firepower.
The ATSD will do quite a bit of damage towards it. So I think the actual play is that you run past them, maybe. Well, I actually think the actual play is you use the ATSD to get through.
Yeah.
So it's not quite like a puzzle game, but you have to use what is available to kind of go further into it. Okay.
When do we get paid?
And over here we have a healing pod. I do not know if these activate. Not sure. Just in case, let's save. I think one of the plays is to abandon this.
Hey,
honestly.
Chewie, one of those time maulers may come in handy. Why don't you go borrow it?
What's up?
Can't argue with that.
Shit. Come on, leave me alone. Leave me alone.
That looks pretty good.
Leave me alone.
You guys want to help me out here?
Okay, they're gonna chase me down. No, okay, they're good.
Come on. Let's go.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna chill for a bit. And then once,
the middle of nowhere.
You're going to grab a TIE Mauler. We're going to use them to run over all of these and as many of these as possible. The anti-vehicle turret is probably going to wipe out the TIE Mauler, but I definitely want the AT-AT Walker. Do that.
Take it easy.
Grab that.
Yeah, I bet it's cramped. I doubt they had Wookiees in mind as the pilots, pal.
Very nice. Let's go here, and...
Wow, that's a lot of firepower. Those ATSDs will be a problem unless we find something more powerful to use on them.
Constructing.
Hey.
Hopefully they leave me alone. If not, I'll take him out. With the healing pod, I can kill him.
Real good.
Let's do this, the battle cam. Okay, not exactly
complete.
What I wanted you to focus on. A little close. And why is it flickering? Well, I killed them.
What do you think?
So I think the play is maybe to just get another AT or another TIE Mauler. Wipe these out, come up, wipe these out, let it die. And then take the ATSD. Something like that. It's a little bit slower.
What's so important?
Han, you can start killing the Imperial Station while that happens. Yeah. Lots of damage. I just think that's so fun. Okay. You're good. You're all good. He's in this for the money.
I hope they built a cantina here.
Alright, just received a phone call, so that's why I had to take a little break right there, a little cut. We're gonna save because it's going well. This is almost ready.
Let me handle this.
Let him handle this.
Yeah.
Honestly, we could just take him out, run with the shield generator, and run back. Yeah, see, it's all good. Honestly, let Han take the fight. Fire.
I hear you. Got it.
Take this
They're
out.
Range.
Oh,
what
shit.
Is it now? That was a laser blast.
Oh, that was terrible control. That was terrible control on my point.
What's
embarrassing. Okay, let's try that one more
Bring
time.
Them on.
And then once we actually fight the turret, we don't speed it up.
Here's where the fun begins.
Okay.
Solo here.
Okay, now run back.
How's this? Looks like I got company.
Wow, they can shoot far. Oh my. Well, we took out more than half of its HP.
What's on your mind?
I think one more round and it'll be gone.
Going in closer. I'm on it.
Da-da-da-da-da. It really wants to kill Han.
Yeah.
But that does stun it. Oh, okay. I didn't know that.
Don't worry, I'll leave.
Well, let's grab this. All right. ATST operational. Let's save one more time. Yeah, I know, slightly save scummy, but you know, this is a casual channel for casual players. And I am a filthy casual. I guess EMP with this, but I don't really think there's a need to. Yeah, an EMP with that would have been very useful. Still, I think you just heard one of my other videos finish rendering in the background there. Sorry about that.
What's up?
I don't think there's a point in doing it right now using the EMP. Well, actually, what is the range? Yeah, it's okay.
That wasn't so hard, was it? Thought they'd put up more of a fight.
Kind of sassy there. Ooh, this is a pretty good cam. Shut it down. Once we've destroyed the two ATSTs, I still think keeping the AT-AT is better because we can wipe these out very easily. I was debating switching to the TIE Mauler because they're so good against infantry, but I do think the ATSD is the way to go, honestly.
Stand by. Can't argue with that.
That's the thing. The Rebel campaign has way more missions, or way more. It has a few more missions. They're a bit longer. They're a bit more story-driven. I feel like more attention was put onto the good guys, if I do say so. Uh-oh. Don't die on me.
What's so important?
Shit. Ah, we're shooting them down. It's all gravy. I will probably actually go back here and seize another TIE Mauler. I do have to wipe this out. Is this in infantry? It is.
You guys want to help me out here?
Grab that.
I'm in this for the money.
I'm going to wipe these out because I think it would be fun. Can we get the action cam? No, not quite. We didn't get all of it, but we got most of it. That is so funny.
Let me handle this.
We have one more TIE Mauler in case we need it, but I don't think it's that bad. Like, I don't think it's urgent. And
there
we have a healing pad.
We take that power generator offline and we'll be able to walk right past those turbo laser turrets.
Okay, so the EMP will wipe out the turret.
Come on. What is it now? What's going on? This is gonna cost extra. Let's go.
Shoot him down. Ah, yeah.
Solo here. That looks pretty good.
One shot. There we go.
What's on your mind? I prefer a straight
fight. We're all good.
Good. I hate sneaking around.
So yeah, almost done with this mission. Pretty long one, but it's pretty fun. It's not that difficult.
Now let's go get the ship schematics there.
It's not that difficult. Wiping out the station just in case.
Great. Middle of nowhere.
Let's heal up.
I hope they built a cantina here.
I don't think we need it, but just in case. And we're going to go around this way, and we're going to seize control over one of the tanks.
Construction complete.
That is the plan. High Mauler might be more prudent, honestly, against these, but I think a tank is good enough.
Got it.
While we're here, let's save, just in case. Safety save. All good.
Stand by. Can't argue with that.
Yeah, let me know down in the comments, how many episodes do you think this is going to take before we finish? Are we going to finish next episode? Are we going to finish an episode after that? What's the guesstimate?
I hope there's a cantina over there.
Grab that.
Yeah.
Thank you.
All right.
Oh, they're not manned.
Imperial tanks. Why don't you take one for a drive?
This. Don't worry, I'll leave.
Do these run? No, they don't. They don't run them over like the other one does.
When do we get paid?
Okay.
You got it. I hope there's a cantina over there.
Do the EMPs?
Great.
They don't do anything.
Nowhere. Okay. Watch this. I hope they built a cantina here.
Okay, this kind of sucked. Honestly, I should have just gotten the Time Hauler. Well, while he's there,
loud and clear.
I'm doing almost no damage.
Got it.
I'm debating. Yeah, I'll just run him back there. I think we're supposed to shoot this down. I'll fight this. Like, I think he'll win.
What's up?
Okay, come back here. How's this going? Like, look how terrible the tanks are towards infantry. They suck. They suck ass. Alright, I'm just gonna run away.
Take
yeah, we're all good.
Easy. Great, the middle of nowhere. I hope they built a cantina here.
Finally! This looks like the right stuff to me. Let's get it and get out of here. Weren't there some shuttles back a little ways? I think it's time we borrowed one.
I should have taken the Time Hauler. It would have been better. It would have been better. Let's sprint.
Watch this. I'm going in closer.
I think we can just run past them. We're slowed down by the tank. That's interesting. Oops, not there. Wrong button. Yeah, see, a Time Hauler here would have been amazing.
You guys want to help me out here?
Yeah, we can run past them. No worries.
What do you think? I'm going in closer.
Honestly, just go with him. Sprint.
What's so important? Can you give me a hand with this? Come on.
I think this went pretty
well.
All right,
we're through with this rebellion after this, Chewie. That cause is a one-way ticket to getting us killed.
Okay,
that's it. We're done. Here's what you were after. Now give us our fee and we'll be leaving.
You've certainly earned this. The Mon Calamari will be able to restart their production facilities now. The Alliance would be happy to discuss the possibility of a longer-term relationship, if you'd like further work.
No more discussions. Every time I listen to you for more than a minute, Chewie and I end up risking our necks. No thanks. We're getting as far away from you as possible until this blows over. Come on, Chewie, let's get out of here while we can.
A look at that. The entire galaxy was unlocked. I believe that we're looking at maybe one or two more missions and then the campaign is over. So I think before everything triggers and we get the next mission, we're actually going to end the episode here. Yeah, that's right. You're going to have to wait a little bit longer. But we are building up. Oh, look at that. Mon Calamari cruisers.
Unit in production.
Very good.
Vehicle in production.
I guess I don't need space stations level 5.
Constructing
I see.
Unit.
That's pretty exciting.
Vehicle
Let's
in
queue
production.
Up a lot of them.
Unit in
yeah,
production.
I upload content every day of the week, Star Wars 3 times a week, so subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care.